This is Jim Houston.
And I'm Buck Martinez. It's a great day for baseball here with Triple Play 99.
Welcome to the All-Star Game. The National League All-Stars and the American League All-Stars. All right, let's throw out the first pitch and meet today's starting pitcher, Craig Maddux.
This right-hander has excellent control.
You've met the starter. Now let's get on with the game. Just outside the line, foul. Two
right field. It's a base hit by Ripken. One out, one off. The score is tied at zero. At bat, Chuck Knoblauch.
Well, you know, they might be trying to move the runner along here.
Swung on and missed. Not even close.
Woo!
Two strikes on him. Hit it weakly to the right side. And one on. Next batter, Ivan Rodriguez. Line drive up the middle. What a great catch. That's the third out of the man's strength. Dead even in the second. Down the left side. One up, nobody on. The score is tied at zero. Here comes Jim Caminiti. 0-1. Hit deep to center field.
To it. Little can of corn to the outfield.
Two outs, nobody on. Next up, Kenny Lofton. Ground ball for the shortstop. He gets it at first. He's out of there. Three up and three down. At the top of the third, it's 0-0. Ground ball down the left side. Over to first. He got him! One out, nobody on. Batting one for one, Brady Anderson. Shortstop. Throw to first. Got him! Two outs, nobody on. Next batter, Alex Rodriguez. Ground ball up the middle. Toss to the first baseman. Got him! Third out, we go to the bottom of the inning. Brought to you by Extreme Doilies.
Because silky and sexy doesn't have to be sissy.
Extreme Doilies, the in-your-face doilies. Curveball low and away. He's out of there. One out, nobody on. To the plate, Greg Maddux.
Boy, the batter really caught the defense flat on their heels there. What a great bunt. This might be something to think about. They might start the runner right here.
Line drive to first base.
Now, there's a pretty good play on the line drive. That drilled that pitch into the outfield for a single. After three, it's 0-0. Looks to me like this game is going to be nip and tuck all the way, Jim.
Nobody on. Hitting 0 for 1, Paul O'Neill. Slider broke down the middle. 0-1. Change up inside. Center field. That's a base hit. Two outs and one on. Batting 1-for-1, Cal Ripken. Pop up to first base. Nobody off. Hitting 0-for-1, Ken Caminiti. Curveball down the middle. 0-1. Line drive up the middle.
Now, it looked to me like that line drive was headed to the outfield, but he got over and made a good defensive play.
And three down. After four, it's 0-0.
This game is going to be decided by the bullpens.
Shallow puck fly up the middle. One out, nobody on. At bat, Ivan Rodriguez. Third base. That's a nice single. One out, one on. Hitting 0-for-1, Randy Johnson. on first and second. Hitting over one, Alex Rodriguez. Line drive up the middle. Over to first. He got him. That takes care of the side with two left to board. After five, the National League All-Stars lead.
Well, I tell you, Jim, these guys are really executing right now.
It's going, going. It's off the wall.
Looked like the outfield really struggled with that ball. That led to the double.
Hitting 0 for 2, Tino Martinez. And runners on the corners. Hitting 0 for 2, Chuck Knoblauch. Ground ball to the shortstop. Throw to first. He's out of there.
Talk about fundamentals. That was perfect. They got a couple of good solid base hits, but they just weren't able to bring anybody around to score.
Batting first for the National League All-Stars, Barry Bonds. Hit to center field. Up. One out, nobody on. Hitting 0 for 2, Mike Piazza. Nobody on. Next batter, Jeff Bagwell. on for the American League All-Stars, Ivan Rodriguez.
This could be a perfect time for a bunt.
Line drive up the middle. He's got himself a base hit.
Boy, nothing wrong with that at bat. He got himself a good pitch to hit, and he took advantage of it. Base hit. Today's action on Triple Play 99 is sponsored by Lobster Cola, the world's number one selling lobster flavored beverage, now available in Diet.
Here's the right-handed pitcher, Mariano Rivera. Thank you.
Chip, coming through on plays like that can really change the complexion of a ballgame.
One out, nobody on. Here's the right-handed pitcher, Roger Clemens. Hit to right field. Easy play, no problem.
He was able to get the job done that time. A play like that can really help boost the ball club.
By Lofton. Two outs and one on. Batting one for two. Very delightful. Slider down and in. League All-Stars trail.
You know, Jim, I think if this team is patient, waits for the opportunities, they got a chance to get back in this game.
Leading off the inning for the American League All-Stars, Ken Griffey Jr.
Sure did. A pirate pitcher named Rip Sewell developed a grouper pitch called the Epus pitch. He would actually stride toward home plate and loud the ball high up in the air, hoping to get the initial swing that came down over home plate.
He snagged that one with ease. Swung on and missed. Hits this game for the National League All-Stars.
Boy, I tell you, that was a beautiful line drive. He smashed that thing. They better be heads up for a punt right here. They're trying to move the runner.
Fastball down the middle. 0-1.
Double play brings a potential rally to a grinding halt.
Two outs, nobody on.
by Bonds. Two outs and one on. Next batter, Charles Johnson. All-Stars trail by one.
Boy, that's what they needed, a good crisp inning. Now a couple of runs put up on the board and they're right back in this ball game.
When you need one.
Well, they came in there with a game on the line and they got that big slugger to swing at that curveball. I tell you, that was the difference in the ball game.